If you've been watching all the videos so far, I'm sure you've been wondering about how multimodal AI relates to the future of virtual reality or even gaming. At a simple level, I think we could see environments dynamically generated in real time. So imagine AI coming up with your environment as you are navigating through it in the game. Not to be confused with procedural generation, which exists today, the kind I'm talking about would create a personalized environment experience each time for the gamer. At the same time, imagine creating your own VR worlds through multimodal AI. Just by speaking with a VR headset on, you could sit back and watch as a virtual environment is created for you by the AI in real time. However, to be honest, the possibility I'm most excited about is the topic of world building. It's a stage in the writing process where you put thought into the environment as well as other important details for the creation of a fictional world. Besides some notable franchises like Harry Potter, Lord of the Rings, Marvel, simply due to resource constraints, we have not been able to spend much time fully imagining and crafting new fictional worlds. I'm excited for multimodal aided world building. Imagine outlining the concept you have for your fictional universe and having AI fill in all the other details, like the planets, individual cities, their architecture, their history, quirks in their reality, character design, and broader themes too. I've always felt we are only scratching the surface on this kind of stuff. If you're interested in the topic of world building, I recommend you look into more stuff around concept art, as well as check out the r/worldbuilding community on Reddit.